bond linking, monomers, in a polymer. So many polymers are there. How that bond is formed? So among that, molecules. So that is known as that bond linking monomers in a polymer. Bond linking monomers in a polymer. Monomers in a polymer. Bond linking monomers in a polymer. Right? For example, in that polypeptide chains, and nucleic acids, and also in the polysaccharides, bond is formed. For example, you take that proteins. First one is that proteins. Proteins are polypeptide chains. Okay, so they are formed by that, polymer of amino acids or chain of amino acid. So between that chain of amino acid, peptide bond is formed. For example, it is an amino acid. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So these amino acids are linked by peptide bond. These are the peptide bond to form a chain. So that is known as a polypeptide chain. By that peptide bonds. So these are the amino acids. Among that amino acid, peptide bond is formed to form a chain. That is known as the polypeptide chain. So peptide bond is formed among the amino acid to form a polypeptide chain. So it means how that peptide bond is formed in that amino acids. For example, it is an amino acid formula. In that amino acid, hydrogen group, amino group, after that carboxylic group, it is known as that R group. Totally four functional group. It is that one amino acid. After that another amino acid, so we write that NH2 just like that HNH. Instead of that NH2 we write that HNH. After that CHRCOOH. So in that, between that, in this OH group, in this one that H group, both are react to form that water. So by the releasing water, bond is formed between that. So that is known as CONH that is known as that peptide bond. It is known as that peptide bond, CONH. So that is known as peptide bond. It means the bond is formed between that one amino acid of amino group, another amino acid of carboxylic group. So that is known as that peptide bond. Peptide bond formation. Peptide bond. The bond is formed between one amino acid of amino group another amino acid of carboxylic group. Okay, so that is known as that peptide bond. Okay, so by that one peptide bond, one water molecule, so that number of peptide bond equal to number of water molecule. So that is that important about that objective bit. Okay, so that is known as bond linking monomers in a polymer. First one is that protein. Okay, peptide bond formation. After that, glycosidic bond. Glycosidic bond is formed in polysaccharide Okay, the bond is formed from one carbon of one monosaccharide, another carbon of another monosaccharide. So that is known as the glycosidic bond. The bond is formed between that one carbon of one monosaccharide another carbon of adjacent monosaccharide. Okay, so that is known as a glycosidic bond. So glycosidic bond is formed in polysaccharides. The bond is formed between one carbon of one monosaccharide, another carbon of another monosaccharide or adjacent monosaccharide. So that is known as glycosidic bond. right? So by that glycosidic bond also water molecule is released. By the resulting of glycosidic bond, water molecule is released. Okay, so this glycosidic bond This glycosidic bond is also formed in nucleotide, okay, between nitrogen base and pentose sugar molecule. Okay, glycosidic bond is also formed in nucleotide between nitrogen base and pentose sugar. After that, ester bond. So this ester bond is formed by addition of phosphoric acid or phosphate molecule to pentose sugar. The bond is formed, ester bond means the bond is formed between phosphate molecule and hydroxy group of pentose sugar or monosaccharide. So that is known as that ester bond. Okay, for example, if phosphate molecule, okay, forming, okay, ester bonds on both side of, okay, nucleotides. For example, one nucleotide of one sugar, another nucleotide of another sugar, okay. So if phosphate is forming that ester bond, so that is known as that that is known as phosphodiester bond. It means phosphate molecule form ester bond to that one nucleotide of third carbon position to the sugar. Another ester bond is formed to that another nucleotide of fifth carbon of sugar. Okay, so that is known as that phosphodiester bond. It means phosphodiester bond formed between that two nucleotides.